Morning, Baltimore County police are investigating a deadly shooting last night in Arbutus.
Investigators say a man was found shot on Beachfield Avenue after 8 p.m. Police say the victim and the suspect argued before the shooting. We're told the suspect, a 37-year-old man, is in custody and murder charges are pending. Baltimore.